I am speed. One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix! And boy, it's gonna be a humdinger of a race, too. Check out them fancy racing outfits! Yep, we got some familiar faces. And some new guys, too.
I say, lovely day to rip it up on a small town track, eh?
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs' most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. So let's get this show on the road.
This is how we used to be.
Lightning McQueen is quicker than quick.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
What? Downshift. Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, what? Did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out at Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Hey, kid! You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah, showtime.
Wow, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice. Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we gotta get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving?
Ka-chow!
I'll take that as an okie-dokie.
You look familiar.
Oh, my goodness. Hello. Hi.